On the pole of factory stock heat race number 3, the senior bridges are in the station car. Robert Graham, down by the marshal of 78J, and is believing it's Fraser Rogers. Inside of row number 2, from the car number 77 out of Longview, Texas, it'll be Colton Burr. To his outside, driving car number 64, to be DJ Stutz. And now it looks like Berkey has an official lineup sheet here for us, in case I did miss a few of these guys. Inside of row number 3, the 2011 Cajun Classic champion, John Big Junior from Vivian, on his outside, 136 car from Longview, Allen Nittow.